Hey guys, how is it going? My name is Mr. Green Yeti. Welcome back to Ori and... Nope. Welcome back to Edith Finch. I've also turned the game down ever so slightly. It was a little bit loud. I also... Where's my tentacle? There. Is there a guy here? No. I turned the game down ever so slightly. It was a little bit loud compared to me. It looks like it's okay now. In fact, I'm going to turn it down ever so slightly again. Give me that. So the first episode is a little bit loud, needed, but... There's another singing guy. Murder him.
Last passenger, I was still hungry.
There was someone singing, what do you mean?
Across the water, I smelled something new. Something I had to have, so I swam towards it.
Swim. Oh? I'm in the sewers.
I slithered onto the sand, and the good smell went into an old pipe.
I'm very concerned about these dreams this child is having. What the hell? In the pipe. In the toilet. Oh, I'm here. I'm gonna murder whoever's in this house.
I got closer and closer.
It's me! I'm gonna murder me! I have to climb. I've just got under the bed, maybe. I'm gonna eat myself.
All my stomach started growling.
I ate myself.
And suddenly, I was me again.
Oh.
I held my breath for a long time, but I couldn't hear anything. I think it's waiting for me to fall asleep. Mm-hmm. But it's not going to wait much longer. It needs to be, and we both know.
Excuse me, Molly. That's a heckin' concern. Is that the last Molly was ever seen?
I'm not sure if I believed all of that, but I'm sure Edie would have.
Interesting. Was that chair there before? Can I leave through that door then? That's a toilet. Can I leave through this door? No. Can I leave through this door? No. I guess I stay in here forever. So, okay. So, it's like a... Yeah. You go through how... I'm going to wonder how everybody died kind of scenario, maybe? This is dangerous.
This will be obvious later, but my mom never told me any of these stories. Edie would have, but mom didn't like bringing up the past.
How all your children have been killed.
When we adopted a stray kitten, she was the one who named it Molly.
Yeah. Give me kitten. Right
I
now.
I spent a lot of time in Great Grandma Edie's room.
Oh. This is cute and very sad. Pictures of all the dead, but one of these is still alive. That. Slurpee's an owl.
Edie knit me a new pair of gloves every year. Just in time to replace the old ones.
This is an incredible piece of art.
Lewis died a week before we left, but Edie had already started to memorialize him.
Really? Why did Lewis die?
Her room was like a museum.
Mysteries of death and the Odie Finch. Ooh.
For 500 years, the Finches have been famous throughout Norway for their fortune.
Oh?
And misfortune.
How do I reel? Oh, I have to...
Odin Finch buries the latest victims of the family curse. His wife, Ingeborg, and their newborn son, Johan.
Ingeborg was on the family tree. What? No, hold it.
On January 7th, 1937... He set sail with his family, and his house, hoping to leave the curse behind.
Sorry? He set sail with his family and his house.
But
that's this house.
The waves off the coast of Washington send the house and Odin to the bottom of the sea.
How does... Okay.
Odin's daughter Edie, with husband Sven and baby Molly, step ashore on their new home. Orcas Island.
This family's amazing.
Odin Finch is the first to be buried in the new family cemetery. His daughter Edie is already dreaming of a new Finch house.
Which is this one now. Wow. Okay.
Whatever's wrong with this family, it goes back a long way.
It's the guy I saw in the picture. Oh, out of the book. Hey, Finch. Sven and Eddie's room. It's Norwegian folktales. Ah, pillbox. Anything else in this room? Oh.
Edie gave a big interview about a mole man living under the Finch house. My mom was furious.
Can we talk about winning a day out at Druid World?
I hadn't thought of myself as Edith Jr. for a long, long time.
Got Sam Photo Award, Conspiracy Now, Weird American The Finches, that's me, Home Movies, Random Junk, My Friend Bigfoot, on VHS, Molly Concepts, Mural Sketches. Oh.
One summer, they evacuated the island, but Edie refused to go. For a few weeks, she was a celebrity.
Nice. Built 1937, it's Sven Finch. Such a hard word to say. Sven Finch.
When Edie told people what? Sven was killed by a dragon, she could also have said he was building a dragon-shaped slide that collapsed.
Oh.
She could have, but she didn't.
I see. Or Sven. No. Dragon kills Finch. Tragedy struck at Finch family fall and celebration turns to mourning. That's the... Oh, they took a live-action shot of him falling to his death. That's incredible.
Even in her 90s, sometimes Edie seemed a lot younger than my mother.
Hmm? The door over here, though. Can I not go out this one? Dude, there are so many books. That one. A Tale of Tales. Talos, maybe. Oh, it's this bathroom with a weird carpet.
The only trace Grandpa Sam's first wife Kay left on the house was the pink bathroom.
Frog!
It was a pretty big trace.
Yes, this bathroom is very white. Bleach. But bathroom is very tacky. United States Travel Bureau. United States Department of the Interior, March 3rd, 1849. Why can I not go out there? Oh. Oh! I have a key. The Secret in the Bathroom by Sven and Edie Finch. Oh, am I gonna become Edie Finch?
There's a secret in this bathroom. It's in the last place you would look. It isn't in the cupboard. It's hidden in this book.
Oh. Oh, Chris. Calvin Finch. 1951?
Sven gave Sam an old camera he'd refurbished. He never put it down.
I don't know why everyone's dying. That's a very low down... There we are. Couple turns land into Native Haven. Early work on rail link. Dude, I'm such a fan of games like this. Just exploring and getting different story elements. Oh, I'm in Fort Calvin's room. He's a spaceman. Calvin died at 1 year old. Oh, wait, no. Calvin died at 11 years old.
I knew Grandpa Sam had a twin. And that he never talked about him.
The command said. Does he die when he was 11? Wait, is this...
My grandpa doesn't
this is
like
incre-
history any more than my mom did.
What was that? This is incredible.
How I Want to Remember My Brother by Sam Finch. The thing I remember is that when he made up his mind, that was it.
Sounds about right. Well, I got a broken leg.
Meow. My brother said he'd die before he ate another mushroom. And he did.
Meow.
At Barbara's funeral, we swore he'd never be afraid again. And he wasn't.
Is he gonna fucking fling himself off the edge?
I think Calvin always wanted to fly.
I love the fucking change in the color when you go to the sky. No, leave me alone. I'm having fun.
But that day, he finally made up his mind to do it.
Leave me alone.
I told him going around was impossible.
Help.
Maybe if I hadn't said
help.
That.
Help. Ah! Oh. SpaghettiOs.
I'm not gonna tell you again.
Maybe if the wind hadn't picked up.
Yeah, I'm fucking getting upside down on this, man. Let's go.
And maybe he'd still be here. But I doubt. I think he'd already made up his mind.
Is he gonna... I'm scared. I'm literally
That's
going upside down.
That's what I want to remember about my brother.
Whee! Help.
The day he made up his mind to fly. And he did.
I don't think that's flying more than falling, but, you know, Calvin was a madman. We appreciate his effort in the space community. Familiar.
When I was younger, I remember trying to do the exact same thing.
What, literally fucking 360ing on a swing near a cliff to die? Right.
After the funeral, ooh. Edie roped off Calvin's half of the room.
Which I just unroped unceremoniously. Put it back!
Mom said Grandpa Sam enlisted at 18 and never set foot in the room again.
Oh yeah, fucking army man and spaceman. Wow. I'll leave it. Can I go back this way? Am I going back the way? Let me just make sure. It stings! What's this? What? Wait, that's actually incredible. Ah. That's like an incredible book. Hello. Okay. What? This house is mysterious. Squee. Who the fuck made this?
The passages were a pretty tight fit. They'd obviously been built for smaller hands and bellies.
What's this way? Oh, what the fuck has happened here? Oh, it's closed. No! Do I want to be in here? Or do I want to be back?
I always thought of Barbara as a child star.
I want to go this through here. Or is this just a look? Oh, this opens up here. It's a shortcut. The house still cool? We good house? Ooh.
Edie's father, Odin, built the original house.
Yep. Did it? I'm going in there now, aren't I? Okay. That one is a good drawer, my dude. That's a pumpkin bomb. Barbara Finch. Guitar. The Attle Ballet Company presents Swan Lake. Belltown Theatre. Barbara. Ooh, it's Bigfoot. Hey, buddy. It's me. Barbara.
I never thought about how hard it must have been for her afterwards.
What, fame and then not being famous? I think that is a trouble with many child stars. Happy birthday, Barbara. That cake looks like a pancake. Is there anything in this room before I touch the thing? Bob Street. Sure, let's go. Whoop. Dreadful Stories. Guest starring Barbara Finch.
Of all the stories people
comics.
Wrote about Barbara's death, I'm surprised Edie saved this one.
Oh.
Oh, Jack here with another ghastly tale inspired by America's most unfortunate family. I'm calling it the surprise ending of Barbara Finch. As a child star, Barbara was famous for her scream. Now at 16, she was all washed up. A has-been. But in a lucky break, she'd been asked to perform her signature scream at a local convention for monster movie fans. It was just the boost her career needed.
Ooh.
Unfortunately, her scream hadn't aged well.
Okay, so good child singers.
Getting better. I think you just need the right motivation.
Her biggest fan and current boyfriend, Rick, was about to demonstrate.
Oh, God.
When...
Now that was a great scream.
It was Barbara's father, Sven. He'd slipped into a table saw and had to be rushed to the emergency room. So Barbara got stuck babysitting her youngest brother, Walter. Her convention comeback was canceled.
Okay, I'm hearing frustration, but I'm not hearing terror. What if I tried...
A gang of hoodlums in Halloween masks have been terrorizing Orca's Island tonight. Police are urging residents to...
That came from the basement.
You're right. Also, I loved your delivery on that. Huh? Why is your basement door locked?
Because my dad likes making puzzles in secret passages. There's a key hidden in the music box.
Oh.
The secret is to keep winding and winding until finally the key pops out.
Thanks, babe. I'll be back in a sec.
Goodbye, boyfriend.
20 minutes later, Rick hadn't returned. So Barbara went to look for him.
Goodbye,
right,
Barbara.
On cue.
Ah.
She reached for the music box. And as she wound the key, she listened for Rick, but the house was silent.
Did he put the key back in? I don't understand. Oh my God, what? Don't play that! You piece of shit movie game.
She found Rick's crutch and
pick it up and use it as a weapon. Oh, I clicked. Oh, she did. Okay. Why are we using this probably copyrighted music that's going to get my video clip banned? I'm going to beat you up. What the fuck? Come again?
The gang's leader is the infamous Hookman Killer, Dr. Carl Hamill, who impaled and then ate his family 10 years ago tonight.
That's a table story fucked up on. Why is this bouncing? Is there a body in it? I'm gonna get ready to murder someone.
Is
she in the fridge?
I'm
gonna beat up the fridge. I'm ready. Oof. Oh, it's you. Smack it.
Rick?
Thwacked.
Barb, relax. I was just trying to scare you to help you find your scream.
Perfect.
Well, I'm not scared, Rick. I'm furious.
Then act furious. All I'm getting from you now is that you're hurt and confused and you're...
She threw him out.
Right, his crotch.
A little something to remember him by.
Bit weird.
Barb, have you seen my other crotch?
And she was still holding it when she fell asleep watching the Late Late Picture Show.
Okay.
Hours later...
Barbara! Walter, what's going on up there? Okay, I'm coming up, but if this is a trick, you're dead, Walter.
Did she fall through the banister? Is that why it's been replaced? Oh, okay. I love this art style. Cel-shaded comic book. Don't fucking play the song again, my guy. Ah! Yeah, it's not broken here. I wonder if I fall through. Oh, wow. I'm gonna beat you up with a stick, Walter.
Walter vanished, but his bedside radio was still on.
Oh.
Orca's Island police described the man as 6 feet tall, with a steel hook for a hand. Residents are urged to lock all doors and windows and notify the police of any suspicious activity.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
I returned, saw the hookman, and was speechless.
Smack him!
He was quite smashing.
I'm gonna beat you up. Oh, I've locked him out. Let's go.
He couldn't get enough of Barbara.
Oh, I'm gonna sneak through the floors.
Okay, Barbara. There's gotta be another way out of here.
Oh, I'm moving. Where's the secret door in this guy's room? What is this? Oh, found it. Oh, yeah, it's this room. It looked a bit different.
She played her part beautifully.
I love this entire scene section. This is incredible. He's coming. Be sneaky. Where's the door in here? I'm forgetting. Yep. Under the bed? Oh, I'm going to push him over the door. Bannister. Swack. Do it! Yes! Whee!
He wasn't moving, but she sensed the story might not be over.
I'm gonna fall down the
yet.
Stairs. He's not gonna be there when I get down there. Very horror movie-esque. There's an egg chair! Uh-oh.
The hookman had vanished. She listened for his breathing. All she heard was
the fucking door. I'm gonna beat you up. I'm ready. I'm ready. Where are you?
No
one there.
To speak to young Barbara.
Open the door.
At the door, she heard whispering. It was coming from inside the house.
Uh oh.
Oh dear.
Oh dear.
Surprise! Bravo!
You were wonderful!
The monsters had come to surprise her.
Barbara?
Barbara. It was a dream.
Who have you murdered?
And she saw what kind of monsters they were. And she realized what was about to happen. She was going to be famous. And with her final breath, Barbara Finch gave the performance of her life. I wasn't there myself, but I hear Barbara was magnificent. She had a taste for stardom. But unfortunately, so did her fans. Of course, the police blamed it all on poor Rick, who disappeared the same night. And little Walter, hiding under his bed the whole time. He took it all pretty hard. But that's another story. As for Barbara, tucked inside the music box is all they ever found of her. Her ear.
What?
Now that's what I call a real eerie tale.
Incredible. Okay, I'm a fucking... I was a massive fan of that entire thing. That was incredibly enjoyable.
Edie told me all Barbara wanted was to be remembered. As absurd as that comic
She's
was.
She's holding it backwards.
Maybe what Edie saw was a happy ending.
What the fuck was that? Oh, there's fucking records on the floor. I enjoy... Oh, heard that. Can I not leave? I think I'm back in here, I guess. Oh, the main... The side entrance, whatever it is. Don't be a fucking...
I guess now I know why Mom didn't like me playing with the music box.
Why have you kept the music box is a big, good question. So, yeah. Who haven't I got? Oh, it's fucking kids down there, isn't there? Is any of these open? Gregory. That's there. Oh, wait, I've been there. Calvin, I've been there as well. And I've been...
It's funny. All those times I played with the music box and never found the basement key.
Oh, wait. Hint. Fucking hint. Go to music box, dumbass. You talk about this? It's very dark in it. Very dark. It seems to be getting darker. Probably as time is passing. Saving. Why would you need to do that? Oh. Am I gonna fucking follow Dragon Slide Man's story in a second? Tag him a pool. Sven? Just the fucking saw that happened on. That's such a shiny blade.
Mom said the basement was off limits. Unless I wanted another tetanus shot.
Excuse me? This is the mini dragon sled.
I saw Edie sneak down to the basement once, carrying packages.
There's the fridge. It's very dark again. I swear I turned the power up. It's gone back down.
I thought maybe fridge. She was hiding presents. It turned out she was hiding a lot more than that.
Interesting. It's a secret fridge. Sorry, could you be any darker? Sorry a second. Look how high that brightness is, my guy. Jesus.
I remember asking Mom once about where Walter had gone.
Down here, probably.
She said after Barbara died, he got as far away as he could.
Oh. Oh, it's like food stores. Yo, getting ready for the apocalypse.
All these stories.
How much grape jelly do you need? Jiggly Farm. Tasty beef. Tasty beans! Benny Baloo's tasty beans. Incredible.
I think it's that none of us has gotten very far.
Wah. Hello. Wah. Oh, here we go. Which one's water? That's a child.
Goodbye, everyone. I can't believe I've been down here for 30 years.
Excuse me? Living in the basement for 30 years. Edie was bringing down food
on
for him.
On first day, after the shaking started,
what?
I didn't think I'd survive a week.
What's happening? Oh, I'm going to open a tin of beans. How do I open a tin of beans? Oh, what button do I press to do this? Space. None of my buttons are working. Oh wait, move the right click. Oh, it's moving the mouse.
Days,
fucking hell.
I settled into a routine.
Peaches.
That's what kept me sane. Having a schedule. Living for today.
Don't drink the peach juice.
I always
juice.
Expected to be dead tomorrow.
What? No. He's been opening a tin of peaches a day at midday. Boom. 7 years, or whatever the fuck it was? It's incredible.
Even a monster on the other side of a door starts to feel normal. Almost friendly.
We're talking about scheduling and fucking routine like that, Lyra.
And then one day, everything just...
Stops. Oh my lord.
Stop.
Sorry, 1976 was that last one.
Whatever that thing was... It was gone.
They still
maybe
do the same tin of peaches.
Waiting. Or maybe I just got tired of being afraid.
It's a mood. Drink the peach.
It's been a week now.
Run out of peaches.
The longest in 30 years.
I've gone without peaches.
I'm done waiting. I have to leave. Well, I still can.
We're going to the hole in the floor. Okay. What the hell is this place built like? It's like a underground World War II shell or something? But it's like a cave in a cave. Ah. That here. I can't see what this says. Alvino's cereal?
I know it's out there, somewhere.
It is Alvino's extra crispy.
Whatever killed Barbara. And Molly.
And me.
And Calvin.
And me? There's me. Oh, sledgehammer. Interesting.
Maybe this is all a mistake.
Yeet.
But I need to stop living the same day. Even if it kills me.
Why? Routine is good, my guy.
Whatever's the out fuck? There, I want you to know I'm ready for it.
It's like a hidden railway into...
I'm going to appreciate all of it.
Orc Island.
Especially the food. I don't mind if I only have a year left.
Excuse me.
Or a month.
Or a day.
Or a single week. I'd be happy with one more day. I can already imagine the sun on my face.
Well. So he went... What? He got hit by a train.
Walter died when I was 6. I can't believe my mom never told me he was down here.
Well, he was a weird recluse man. Saving. Bonjour, d'offrance. Also, thank you very much for watching. If you liked the video, please like the video, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.